So for those of you who don't know who we are, TBLI is a guide in ESG and impact investing, or my wife likes to say, we make dreams come true, and we're not in cosmetics.
Thank you for giving the opportunity, my university, the opportunity to host this wonderful event. And I also welcome all moderators, speakers and attendees. That many of you traveled long distances remind us all just how important our work is. I'm happy to have you all here, and I look forward to an inspiring conference. Thank you very much.
From Google, Yahoo, there is only one thing that the most successful companies in the world have in common. None was started by one person. It was always two, three, or four people. Ernest Schumacher, who was an economist and very, very spiritual man, in 1973 wrote about development, if people do not wish to be helped, leave them alone. This should be the first principle of aid. So who is going to create the green technology for the future? Universities? Governments? No, it would be entrepreneurs. We are full of money, and we have people starving and dying. Why don't we train entrepreneurs from throughout the world to take care of everything?
So almost always at the first meeting when you meet a guy who tells you, I've got this great project, you look him in the eye, it's like a love affair. You see, you meet a person, you know if you like them or not. That's a starting point, and that, for me, that's critical. A lot of business schools teach you to stay away from friends and family. I only work with friends. If you can't trust a friend, who the hell are you going to trust?
What I really liked was mainly the keynote speakers. They were really great, they were inspiring, and overall the speakers also in the panels were just great.
I think I'll continue to come because people seem to want to hear solutions, and I think we have some to offer.
I think the conference has been a great opportunity to meet some new investors of a different type, category of investors than we've been exposed to. So it's been a wonderful opportunity, I appreciate the invite.
What I really like about the conference is that you meet a great variety of people coming from different backgrounds, and you can give me really a good idea of what social investment and social impact is.